Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the answer. We need to expand this one. You got about 1 plus 2x plus x squared. We know that we can put x squared on the left, 2x on the right. So 1 plus x squared divide 1 plus x squared, you will got about number 1. And now we got the final answer. The integral of number 1 you got about x. The integral of 2x over 1 plus x squared, you will got about ln of the absolute value of 1 plus x squared. Because this one always positive number, so we don't need to use the absolute value anymore. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.